personalities and traits make us who we are, and we are viewed as how we depict ourselves to be in the way we act and react with others. However, inside of us, we know that there is a part of us that feels the opposite of what we tend to carry ourselves as, which causes doubt, fear, and self-hate. We have to accept that we are who we are, and that part of us is the thing that makes us complete. Heikisho, coming soon.